It's 2018 officially. So happy new year. I hope you all had a good 2017, and I really hope that 2018 is better than last year. So as you can see, I have this big box with me. I'm sure you're wondering, what could that be? So I have this big box with all of these names and people from all over the world. And I'm so excited. I'm throwing a little private concert. It's going to be really, really fun. And these are the people who are going to be coming. I'm going to be choosing them right now on live. And let's just jump into it, shall we? Little thing right before I start is thank you, everyone who entered. That was amazing. And I'm sure that if you're not picked, I will meet you somehow in the future again. Enough rambling. Alright, so, let's take the first one. Oh, by the way, before I start, I am 100% going to say each and every one of these names wrong, just so you know. Just every single name I'm going to say wrong, so I'm so sorry about that. Okay. It is Chloe Reyes from North Carolina. Yeah. Woo! Okay, I can't wait to meet you. Very exciting stuff right here. Oh, it feels so quiet. I don't know. Okay.
You're going to have to really give a good show for someone who travels that far.
Yeah, definitely. Alicia Vicari from Connecticut. Cool. Oh, by the way, that's my dogs. It's not like just some weird person like... Okay. who will it be? Who will it be? Oh, it's two. Okay. This is Teresa Lang from New York. It's a New Yorker. Dad, by the way, his beard, just Frankie will lick it all day, his beard, like all day, every day. Alright, this one, we have Charlotte Gaines from Texas. Howdy! We're a long way from Texas to New York. Okay, I want to meet you, Charlotte. three times if you wanna hear me gay.
All right. Grace does have the giggles today, so a little bit is making her giggle a whole lot.
Libby.
I'm sorry, you make me laugh, and I'm a terrible cameraman when I'm laughing.
Libby Cleveland Hagen.
That's good!
From New York.
Sounds like it's close to the right thing, maybe. Right.
Well, when I meet you, Libby, you'll have to last name comes from. We'll have to have a discussion about it.
We will be sending out everybody's, all the winners.
What?
We will be sending out a list of all the winners just so that everyone can see their name printed just in case some butchering happened.
Next one. This is Christine Matt Sky from New York. More New Yorkers. Cool. Can't wait to meet you. So Greg Weiss from New York. Can't wait to meet you, Greg. Not scary, though. Not scary, though. Not scary, though.
I thought you were going to pull out a fuzzball.
No. I could.
Okay, all right. Let's just go.
This is Danielle Ramsey from South Carolina.
Indiana.
Whoa.
How do you pause this?
There's no way to pause it.
So sorry, I have a terrible cough.
Okay. Mm. All right. Thank you so much, everyone. I can't wait to see. Oh, wait, how many was that?
I think you have, according to my calculation, you have five more.
Five more. Sorry about that. I thought we were done for a second. It is so cold in New York, by the way. Like, how cold is it?
It's like 10 degrees.
But it like, feels like
below zero with wind chill.
Okay. This is Jillian Lee Hay. I'm so sorry if I was going to go up there. From New York. More New Yorkers. New Yorkers.
You have four more names to pull.
Here's a portion from Rasha. Whoa.
Whoa.
Rasha. The bolts and cheese.
Oh my gosh, your sister does a great Russian accent. We'll have to get them together.
Wow,
You don't want to knock all those out. That'd be a big mess to pick up.
This one. Hannah Gill's from Pennsylvania.
Woo!
Woo! Hannah, nice to meet you. I love the name Hannah.
This is your last one. This is it. This is the final.
Oh my gosh.
Final name.
Shop a lot so I can give you my recommendations.